pain and agony and frustration because of a bad relationship. You know, I found that a bad relationship can literally mess your entire life up. Some people hold on to bitterness and depression for years and years and years because they've never known how to overcome the effects of a toxic, horrible, and bad relationship. And so I'm in this place and I'm feeling bad and I'm feeling down and I'm irritated and I even feel guilty myself because I'm like, man, I messed up. I should have saw the signs. And I'm reflecting and I'm analyzing my life. And then finally I get some strength and I start to build myself up because number one, I'm a motivational speaker. So if I'm a motivational speaker, I gotta know how to build myself up. Number two, I begin to surround myself with positive people because you are what you surround yourself with. The old saying is birds of a feather flock together. So I surrounded myself with the right people and finally got some strength and some motivation. I said, you know what? I'm not just gonna overcome this situation myself. I'm getting ready to write a book. So here go the book. 50 questions before you say I do. Why? Because I wanted to help people to avoid the pain and the agony. And there goes my phone. That is just the worst. This always happens to me. Oh man, people calling me. I'm a popular person, huh? And I was doing good. They messed my flow up. Okay, sorry about that. Video, you know, it happens to me sometimes. But I decided to write this book because I wanted to help people to avoid the agony and the pain and the hurt that I went through. Because what I realized was this, I realized that most people get into unhealthy relationships, have hard breakups, and are devastated because they never take the time to ask themselves the right questions before they say, I do. Most people just figure I'm in love, they look good, they smell good, they'd be a good supporter, you know, all this good stuff, but they never ask the right questions. And because they never ask the right questions, they are blinded and they end up getting in something they should never be involved with. So I wrote the book because I said, man, I do not pray that anyone goes through what I went through. Because let me tell you, it is one of the worst experiences of my life. So Joshua says, I'm going to write a book and it's going to be called 50 Questions Before You Say I Do. Because you should ask about 50 questions or more before you say, I do. As a matter of fact, I always say this is a dangerous message because someone in here may realize they're dating someone right now and it ain't the right person. And it's okay to call them tonight and say, it's done. It's okay to say that because I'm telling you, you know, one bad relationship can affect your entire life.